Dallas Cowboy Cheerleaders tryouts are being held this weekend. And if you haven't noticed, I'm now in my fitness wear. That's because when they talk about fitness, every other co-host goes running. That's also because I'm hanging out with the man who helps get the cheerleaders in shape. And he's here to show me what that is like, because Lord knows their bodies are flawless. Please welcome Mr. Jay Johnson, or should I say, sir?
No, Sergeant, I work for a living.
Sergeant, okay. Now, your background is in the Army, in the military.
Yes.
You spent 20 years
20
there, correct?
Years, yes, as an infantryman, yes.
So that obviously plays a big role in the type of fitness that you do with your clients and with the Dallas Cowboy Cheerleaders and with the people that go to your boot camp, correct?
Yes, it does. It has everything to do with
okay,
it.
Okay, so do people like getting yelled at in workouts? Like,
well,
do they like that?
We don't yell.
Go, go, go.
Oh,
I mean, I've seen you on
it.
That show when
it.
You with the making of the cheerleaders, and you really get after them. But I mean, of course, they have to fit in those tiny little uniforms.
Right, but it's never personal. It's just motivational.
It's just business.
Just to take you to another level.
Okay, so you think that people like that type of boot camp? You know, they like feeling challenged and.
I don't know. Well, it is D Magazine's best workout.
It is. And you're going to give, your workout is one of D Magazine's best fitness workouts, and you're going to give me a little taste of this today, right?
Yes, yes.
How are we going to do that?
Well, what we're going to give you is a Tabata drill. It's 4 minutes. This is the best, most efficient.
Tabata?
Tabata from Dr. Izuki Tabata. This is research, evidence-based workout. So it is the best fat burner in the
evidence,
history of skin.
Evidence.
Okay. All right. So what we're going to do is going to be 4 whole minutes. You're going to work as hard as you can for 20 seconds.
For that little
seconds.
Plastic we're, hamburger.
That's right.
Y'all see this?
You're just going to get down here and you're going to make that burger talk. You're going to go down just like so. All right.
You know I'm on a juicy diet, Jay.
We're going to count the number you do. Wait a minute. We're on the clock, okay? Then you're going to grab this. You're just going to give me split squats. Up, down. Up, down.
This wasn't what I signed up for, okay? D-Magazine broadcast.
Then you're just going to take this and slam it. Slam it for 20 seconds, okay? For 20 seconds. Rest in between. 10-second rest, okay? And you're only going to do it through 8 intervals. 4 minutes, okay? But the thing about it, it's only 20 seconds.
I can do anything for 20 seconds.
Thank you. I can be a responsible adult for 20 whole seconds, okay?
Okay. So are you going to yell at me while I'm doing this to motivate me?
I'm going
to
motivate you.
Okay.
All right?
Are you
going to
tell me when to go?
Okay, yes, I am. Ready? We don't do push-ups
Jesus
on our
takes
knees.
The wheel.
We don't do push-ups on our knees, okay?
Oh, I don't do them on my knees either.
That's what I'm talking about. Ready? And go.
Oh,
20
my
seconds.
God.
Let's go.
Oh, Jesus.
Oh, come on.
I can do this.
There you go. You got to put it on there.
I can do this.
Make it talk. Come on. All the way down.
I can't. That's as far down as I can go.
Keep going. You've got 10 seconds left. Come on. 10 seconds has it left. You can do it. Come on. Come on. There you go.
You are
come
so...
on. 5. 4.
Oh my God.
3, 2, 1. Great. 10 seconds rest. You'll grab those. Get ready for the next one. All right. We're on. I love it. Oh, aren't we motivated? That's what I'm talking about. Get mad. I love it.
What's next?
Okay. Ready? And split squats.
Oh,
go.
Yeah.
Go.
I can do
there
these.
You go.
Is that right?
That's right. Keep going. There you go. Perfect form. Come on. We never jeopardize form. Come on. Looking good. Come on, you.
No,
got,
I really do work out like
you got 4 times
seconds. A week.
You got 5 seconds.
And this
seconds.
Is making me look
4,
like such an
3,
idiot.
2, and time. Way to go. Now, you'll slam the ball. Just slam it. Take out all your frustrations.
Wait, I get a break, though, right? You said I got a break.
Yeah, you got 10 seconds. Now you got 2 seconds. Ready, and slam. Come on. Get mad at it. 2. There you go. Come on.
I hated that boy.
3. Come on.
And that guy broke my heart.
4. Come on.
And that's
come on.
For you, Matt Nordgren.
Come on. Give me one.
Rah!
Come on. You got 3 seconds.
Ooh,
2
and bikini
seconds.
Season.
And time.
And
okay,
juicing.
So it's time. Okay. So, of course, we would do it again. That was only 3.
That was amazing.
Okay. And as you see, we're winded because you can give 100% in 20 seconds. Okay. After a minute, of course, in exercise, our aerobic capacity starts to wane a little bit. This is the best way. If you ever want to get in shape, do a Tabata drill.
Okay.
Google it, okay? It's the best way.
Tabata. That was amazing. Thank
way
you.
Way to go. Cool. Way to go.
Great. I'm excited to drink the rest of my juices. Okay, you can get more. I can't even breathe. And I work out 4 times a week. You can get more from Jay by going to jaysbootcamp.com. We'll be right back with more broadcast after this.
All right. Win, win, win. Way to go.